Well, thank you. The remaining snow in western North Carolina is nice to look at and, of course, fun to play in, but it's wreaking havoc for a lot of people. Down power lines and roads have closed, have people in the dark. Even the Buncombe County Animal Shelter is without electricity and can't take in strays. News 4's Mike McCormick gives us a close look at the problems.
The lines are down here in Buncombe County. We're told in this county, the big problems are in the western and northern parts, and they really appear to be widespread until you get to streets like this one here, where that house over there is the only one without power.
It looks like a tree exploded in Dathan Brannon's yard, but that's only part of the problem. He hasn't had electricity since Friday afternoon when limbs fell on the lines outside. The street is closed. Some of his neighbors never lost power. Those who did got it back. Brannon's case is worse because when the branches fell, his meter box got pulled off of his house, so a contractor has to come out and reinstall it. He is one of nearly 20,000 powerless people in Buncombe County. In Haywood County, there are more than 2,000 experiencing an outage. We're told crews and contractors are working hard. Road conditions make fallen lines hard to reach, and most of the remaining outages are sporadic. They aren't in large clumps. Brannon is the perfect example.
It gets fun when you give up on people coming to save you. You know, it's like when you finally give up that people are going to come and it's going to happen, and you just start doing things yourself and empowering yourself with the situation. That's when it gets a lot better.
The estimates as to when the power will be back on seem to differ. As for him back there, he says it could be anywhere between tonight and the 23rd. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, Buncombe County.